Hello, I'm Kenny Knight, and my take is that the Chicago Bears will be in the playoffs next year.
Crap.
Caleb Williams just came off game. Was a Heisman, Maxwell, and Walter Camp Award winner during his stay at USC. DJ Moore scored 8 touchdowns, including 3 against the Washington Commanders on Thursday night game. DeAndre Swift got traded from Philadelphia, and he was a Pro Bowler that season. Keenan Allen had the sixth most receptions. I'm Kenny Knight, and that's my take.